that the light never stopped even before I was born. The light you can see from the star today is a light which never stopped maybe 50 to 100 years ago, even before the school was there. How much time does it take for light to come from the sun? Do you understand what it means?